टू सी डी,
इज ए बी पैरेलल टू सी डी?
ओके,
ए बी इज गिवन,
व्हाट इज गिवन?
माय डियर, दैट मीन्स यू आर नॉट पेइंग अटेंशन. आई एम सेइंग टू वर्टिकल लाइन, आई हैव नॉट सेड लेवल. टू वर्टिकल लाइन मीन्स, हाँ, टू वर्टिकल लाइन मीन्स पैरेलल लाइन. ओके, सो हाँ, बाय सीइंग द डायग्राम यू विल टेल मी वेदर दे आर पैरेलल. आई हैव टोल्ड यू व्हेनेवर यू विल सी द लाइन, बाय सीइंग द डायग्राम डू नॉट प्रेडिक्ट एनीथिंग वेदर दे आर पैरेलल और नॉट. ओके, डू नॉट प्रेडिक्ट एनीथिंग बाय सीइंग द डायग्राम. माय डियर, ए बी एंड सी डी, सी डी, हाँ, चलो लेट अस सी. यस, लेट अस सी. सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू एक्सटेंड द लाइन, यू हैव टू प्रोड्यूस द लाइन, बिकॉज लाइन कैन बी एक्सटेंडेड फ्रॉम एरो एंड प्रोड्यूस द लाइन फर्दर. व्हेन यू एक्सटेंड द लाइन फर्दर और प्रोड्यूस द लाइन फर्दर, दे कट ईच अदर, दे कट ईच अदर एट पॉइंट ओ. यस, इज इट क्लियर? सो ए बी, हाँ, बिकॉज लाइन हैज एरो एट बोथ द एंड, नो, दैट एरो साइड कैन बी एक्सटेंडेड. हाँ, सो ए बी, वेन यू एक्सटेंड बी साइड, एरो साइड, एंड वेन यू एक्सटेंड डी साइड, दे मीट ईच अदर एट पॉइंट ओ. सो ए बी एंड सी डी, ए बी एंड सी डी, वेन प्रोड्यूस्ड, वेन प्रोड्यूस्ड, प्रोड्यूस्ड मीन्स एक्सटेंडेड फर्दर, एक्सटेंडेड फर्दर, प्रोड्यूस मीन्स एक्सटेंडेड फर्दर, दे कट ईच अदर, दे मीट और कट ईच अदर, दे मीट और कट ईच अदर, or intersect each other. Very good. Meet, cut or intersect each other at one common point O. So whenever two lines meet, cut or intersect each other, they are intersecting lines. So, so AB and CD are intersecting lines. AB and CD are intersecting lines. So AB and CD are intersecting lines. So when two lines are intersecting, they are not parallel. So AB and CD are not parallel lines. AB and CD are not parallel lines. So when two lines are parallel, they will not be intersecting. When two lines are intersecting, they will not be parallel. Okay. So either they will be parallel or they will be intersecting. Parallel. So that we write AB not parallel to CD, we write this way. AB two vertical line, we write this way. Means AB is not parallel to CD. AB and CD are not parallel lines. Because when you extend, arrow is at B side. So when you extend B further, when you extend D further, they intersect and one common point too. So whenever two lines intersect, they are intersecting lines. Intersecting lines are not parallel lines. Is it clear? Intersecting lines are not parallel lines. Yes, clear? Yes, is it clear? So whenever two lines are intersecting lines, they are not parallel. Whenever two lines are parallel, they are not intersecting. For example, east and west, they are opposite direction. Yes. You can write, fifth question is omitted, my dear, that construction is not there. Measure the line segment, that part is not there. Sixth one is omitted. Now sixth one. which line is perpendicular bisector of the fifth one is omitted, not sixth one. Which line is a perpendicular bisector of the other in the following? Which line is perpendicular bisector? Perpendicular bisector. I have told you two things are there. Perpendicular, then bisector. Perpendicular bisector means, see here. We said these two lines are perpendicular. Perpendicular means 90 degree. So when only 90 degree is there, they are perpendicular. So this side is same as this side. This side is same as this side means it is bisector, equal parts, and they are perpendicular. Of the other. Which line is perpendicular bisector of the other? A, first line. I will write this as fifth one is omitted, my dear. That is not there. Now you have line AB and CD. Fifth one is omitted. AB and CD. Okay. AB and CD. This is my AB. And then we have another line, CD. Okay, CD. Okay. And between them, 90 degree angle is formed at O. 90 degree means perpendicular. Okay. Then it is given. Symbol is used. OA. OA is same as OB. This symbol means equal. Equal symbol means this side is same as this side. So which line is getting bisecting? Which line is getting bisected? AB. So CD is perpendicular bisector of AB. Is it clear? AB is getting bisected, no? CD. Which line is? CD is perpendicular. Bisector of AB. Because CD bisect AB, no? CD bisect AB. So CD is bisector of AB. What type of bisector? Perpendicular bisector. CD is perpendicular bisector of AB. Because AB is getting bisected. By which line? By line CD. So CD is bisector of AB. What type of bisector? Perpendicular. Because between them 90 degree angle is formed. So CD is perpendicular bisector of AB. Is it clear, my dear? Chalo, color 90 degree. Box means 90 degree. Okay. Now see here. CD is perpendicular. CD is perpendicular bisector of AB. AB is not bisector of CD. Because CD is not getting bisected. Are you getting? OC is not same as OD. It is not given. So AB is not. AB is not bisector of AB. Because CD is not getting bisected. No? So CD is bisector of AB. Because AB is getting bisected. By which line? By line CD. So CD is bisector of AB. And between them, AB and CD, 90 degree angle is formed. So CD is perpendicular bisector of. No need of that. Yes. Not required, my dear. PQ. Okay, chalo. PQ. PQRS. 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 R S. Okay, these two lines meet each other and 90 degree angle is formed. wherever they meet, 90 degree angle is found means they are perpendicular. Between them, 90 degree angle is found means they are perpendicular. Now, which? Yes. But wait, no, my dear. Which side? See. Are wait. Oh. Why you are speaking in between? Have patience. No, have patience. You allow me to speak. Every time when I am about to speak, you are speaking in between. Allow me to speak. When I will ask the question, then only you give the reply. Okay. Now there are two lines, PQ and RS. When they meet at each other at point O, and between O, at O, 90 degree angle is formed. 90 degree angle is formed means they are perpendicular. Now in the diagram it is given, this side, it is given OR. OR is same as OS. So it is a perpendicular bisector. Which line is getting bisected, tell me? Now you tell me the answer. Which line is getting bisected? RS. By which line? By which line? By PQ. PQ is perpendicular bisector. PQ is perpendicular bisector of RS. Because which line is getting bisected, my dear? RS. By which line? PQ. So PQ bisect RS. PQ is perpendicular bisector of RS. This side is same as this side. RS is getting bisected. Okay. Chalo. XYNM. Okay. Between them, 90 degree angle is formed. 90 degree angle is formed means they are perpendicular. XY and NM, they are perpendicular. Now in the diagram it is given. This side is same as this side. This side is same as this side. Okay. So these two sides are equal means MN is getting bisected by XY. Then these two sides are same means XY is getting bisected by MN. Yes or no? Yes. See, this symbol means this part is same as this part. This part is same as this part. Okay. Now in this, each line will be perpendicular bisector. In this, each line will be perpendicular bisector of each other. Yes, both the line. Because see, when you take XY, when you will take XY, this line is getting bisected. When you take MN, XY is getting bisected. So you will write the answer. XY is perpendicular bisector of MN. 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 Bisector of MN. And MN is also perpendicular bisector of XY. MN is also perpendicular bisector of XY. Is it clear? Because each line is getting bisected. MN is also perpendicular bisector of perpendicular, there is a symbol. This way we can say perpendicular. But bisector there is no. Perpendicular bisector there is no common symbol. So you can say XY and MN are perpendicular bisector of each other. Chalo, let me write that here. Let me write in one line. XY and MN are perpendicular bisector of each other. Okay? Is it clear? XY and MN are perpendicular bisector of each other.
bisector of each other. This word you have to use, each other. X, Y and M, N, they are perpendicular bisector of each other. Is it clear? Yes? Very good. Chalo. Yes. So there is another line L. There is another line L. We have the line L. So you have to enjoy the subject. XY and line L. Line L. Okay. Line L. Line L. This is my line L. L. And we have another line PQ. Okay. PQ. PQ. Okay. PQ. Then 90 degree angle is formed. 90 degree angle is formed. Means they are L and PQ are perpendicular. Then which side is equal? This side is same as this side. So which line is bisecting which line? Yes, tell me. Line L is bisecting line PQ, but they are perpendicular. So you will say line L. Line L is perpendicular bisector. Line L is perpendicular. Line L is perpendicular bisector of perpendicular bisector of line PQ. Is it clear? Line L is perpendicular bisector of line PQ. Yes? Any doubt in this? No doubt. Okay. Chalo, let us continue. Seventh one. Has. Now seventh one is omitted. Okay. Seventh one is omitted because you have to measure the length of the line segment, so that part is omitted. Okay. Seventh one is omitted. Now we will see the concept collinear points. Okay, chalo. We will see another concept line L. Yes. Let me, before we start eighth one, we have to see the concept collinear point. Okay. Collinear points. Write on this. Collinear points. Collinear points. Collinear points. Collinear points. Okay. So write down. Three or more points are collinear points. Three or more points are collinear points if all the points lie on the same line. All the points lie on the same line. So collinear point means they lie on the same line. For example, we can take the example. This is my line. On this line we have the points A, B, C, D, E, anywhere. Then F. F. Which points are collinear? Tell me. Which points are collinear? A, B, C, D, E. F is not a collinear point. Yes? F is not a collinear point because it does not lie on the same line. Okay. B, C, D. So let us draw the diagram. Things will be clear. Nothing to worry. Okay? Chalo. Collinear point means all the points, they lie on same line, one line. If all the points, whichever points lie on one line, they are collinear points. Okay, so let us draw the diagram if you want. See, first you will write ABC. Six last sum we have done. Okay. Now ABCD. We have done, my dear. Large one is seventh one. Seventh one is omitted. Okay. Chalo. And draw this. A, draw four points. Draw four points in one line. Draw four points in one line. And these four points are A, B, C, D, A, B, C, D. One line you draw this. Then D, E, F. What is clear, my dear? Yes, same thing. Okay. Then C and G. Board is clear, my dear. D G H I. You can see there is no need to draw that. You can draw this in the textbook, it is already there. Okay. So there is no need to draw this again. You can draw that in the textbook, chalo. No, textbook it is sufficient. Textbook it is over. So let us see this, no? Step by step, my dear. Which points are collinear points? That we have to find out. Are my dear, let us see, no, first. Eighth one we have to see, no? Eighth one. Join the collinear points in the figure. Join the collinear points in the figure. Okay. So let us see. Collinear point means, see, A, B, C, D. They are collinear points. Then, see here. I, H, G, D. They are collinear points. Then, D, E, F. They are collinear points. They lie on... HGK, very good. HGK, they are collinear points, very good. Three or more points. Okay, so collinear points are ABCD, IHGD, HJK, DEF. Three or more than three points are... Are my dear, what do you mean by four? What do you mean by four? Four means three or more than three. Three or more than three means 4 point, 5 point, 6 point, 7 point, any number of points. Okay. Chalo, theek hai. So A, B, C, D are collinear. Then D, G, H, I are collinear. Then H, J, K are collinear. Then D, D, F are collinear points. Okay. So this is over. Join. So this question is over. Okay. Yes. Point P, Q, R are collinear points. Point R, S, T are collinear points. Okay. Hello. Let us see. Collinear points means three or more than three points, they lie in on one line. So when all the points are covered by one line, means the points are collinear. Collinear means lying on the line. Collinear means lying on the line.
Very good, very good. Yes, yes.
Activity book, you will find this type of problem. Now, ninth one.
Chalo, ninth one.
P, Q, R are collinear point. Chalo. P, Q, R are collinear point. P, let us take P, Q, R. P, Q, R. Okay. Collinear point. P, Q, R. R collinear point. Okay. P, Q, R are collinear point. Ninth one. P, Q, R. P, Q, R are collinear point. Okay. Now, R, S, T are collinear point. R, S, T. You can take R, S. You can take R, S, T. R, S, T are also collinear point. Yes or no? R, S, T are also collinear point. R, S, T. So, these two things are given. We are given P, Q are collinear point. And RST are collinear point. Now it is asked, are point PQ RST always collinear? PQ RST, they are collinear, they are not collinear, my dear. They are not collinear because line means straight line. Line is not of this type. Line is not of this type. Line is always straight line. Either this line or this line is a straight line. Yes. So, yes. So, all the four points, see here. On this line, when you consider this line, then S and T are not collinear. Yes or no? When you consider this line, then PQR are not collinear. Yes or no? So, PQRST are not collinear. Is it clear? PQRST are not collinear, are not lying on one line, are not lying on one line. PQR lies on this line, RST lies on another line. And line is not of this type, my dear. Line is either straight line, this way or this way. Two different lines, yes. So, PQRST are not lying on one line. So, PQRST are not collinear points. PQRST are not collinear points. Are not collinear points. Because all the collinear points. Okay? Yes. Is it clear this, my dear? Line PQ are concurrent line. Also line PST are concurrent line. Okay. Concurrent means all the lines, they intersect, three or more than three lines intersect at one common point. No. Concurrent line means three or more than three lines, they cut each other at one common point. Yes or no? Yes? Is it clear? Now see here, this is first case. When they are not collinear point. So when they will be collinear point, tell me. When they will be collinear point? Yes. See, you can take. PQRST. You can see. Now they are collinear. Now PQRST are collinear points. Now PQRST. So you have to draw the diagram. PQRST are collinear points. PQRST are collinear points. Okay. As all the points lie on the same line. All the points lie on one line. All the points lie on one line. So this is the diagram where the points are not collinear, and this is the diagram where the points are collinear. Is it clear, my dear? Yes. Okay, tell me. 10th one, line PQR are concurrent. Okay, 10th one. Line PQR are concurrent. Concurrent means all the three lines intersect each other at one point. Each other at one point. Okay, whenever two lines are intersect at one common point, we say they are intersecting line. But whenever there are more than two line, three line, four line, five line, we say they are concurrent line. So 10th one, line PQR are concurrent. Chalo draw. This is my line P. Okay, this is my line Q. No problem. And this is my line R, okay? This is my line R. They are concurrent line because they are intersecting each other. They are intersecting each other at one common point O. Then line PST are also concurrent. Line PST are also concurrent. PQR and PST are also concurrent. Then PST, line PST, draw another line S, PST, you draw another line T, PST, so all the lines are concurrent, no, my dear? Okay, so here all the lines P, Q, R, S, T, P, Q, R, S, T are concurrent lines. Because see here, my dear, when you are using the alphabet, capital A and capital B, then we use two alphabets. But whenever you are using small case letter, then one is sufficient, okay? When you are using capital letter, capital alphabet, then you have to use two alphabets. When you are using small cases, lower case letter, you have to use one alphabet. So this is the case when lines are concurrent. This is the case when lines are concurrent. Let us see another case. This is my case 1. Case 1 where lines are concurrent. This is case 1 where lines are concurrent. Okay. Let us see another case where lines are not concurrent. Let us see another case. So write case 2. Let us take the line P. This is my line P. Okay. This is my line Q. This is my line Q. And this is my line R. Yes, PQR are concurrent line. Okay. They intersect each other at O. Then which lines are there? PST. Okay. PST. Another line. PST. See, P line you can extend further. You can extend further P line. P line. This is my line P. Then ST you can take somewhere S. This is my T, this is S, this is my T, PST. Now, you tell me whether all the points are collinear. concurrent lines. Yes? Yes, not here. They are not concurrent. Because the line P is intersecting at two points, O and you can take this as O, this as M. The line P is intersecting at more than two points. No. The line P is intersecting these two lines at O and the line P is intersecting these two lines at M. So they are not concurrent. So lines PQRST. M. हाँ PSTM सो PQRST हाँ M विल बी PQ PRQ ओके द लाइन PQRST आर नॉट कॉन्कोरेंट लाइन्स because P is intersecting more than two points, concurrent lines. Because P is intersecting more than one point. So point of concurrence is only one point. Now P is intersecting the line R and Q at O. The same line P is intersecting the line T and S at M. So P is intersecting more than one point. If it is more than one point, they will not be concurrent. Yes, is it clear, my dear? Huh? Huh? You can give the name. Yes.